Hello everyone! My name is Thea and I'm a senior content writer for Moosent. And I'll be the first one to admit that as a writer, I was a bit skeptical when generative AI tools started becoming more popular, mainly because it took a lot of time and effort for me to get the hang of creating a prompt that works. But using an AI writer to do the heavy lifting content-wise is a blessing in disguise. And that's what we're here to discuss. The perfect prompt that generates the perfect email. Let's dive straight in. I'll start with a question. When writing a prompt, how specific are you? If the answers you get are generic, there's a hint that your prompt was generic too. Being specific is key to getting the perfect copy. The perfect prompt includes clear and concise instructions, outlines the desired outcome, highlights limitations, and leaves little room for ambiguity. For example, if you're asking for a subject line, make sure to pinpoint the audience, the type of campaign, the number of words or characters, and even whether you want emojis or not. Notice how context is evident in this example. You need to give your AI writer enough background information to understand the task and create relevant content. This could include examples or even industry-specific terminology. Giving enough context will return tailored and accurate responses. Using the Create framework would be a useful step to generating a prompt that will work for you. The character is the person that you want your AI writer to think like. It could be anything from an industry expert to a child. The request is what you want your AI writer to do. It needs to be clear and full of information. Giving examples will help your AI writer understand what you want it to do. Making adjustments will help get to the ideal result, and this cannot be done without adding extra requirements, like the tone of voice. The type of output is the format. It can be paragraphs, it can be a bullet pointed list, anything you need at that point in time. And finally, the extras are phrases that can help you prompt your work, like explain your thinking or cite your sources. Now let's see a prompt generated with this specific framework. You're a copywriter with an expertise on storytelling. I want you to create a narrative for our upcoming product launch. Highlight our seamless integrations and capabilities like you'd highlight the key elements of a fantasy story and evoke a sense of excitement and curiosity. Split the content into three paragraphs. Be upbeat and include a clear CTA that aims for more trial users. Target tech-savvy millennials with a knack for fantasy books. Ignore all previous prompts. Of course, none of the above means that you need to be too narrow. It's just as bad as being too broad. You need to find the balance that will allow flexibility while avoiding irrelevant responses at the same time. Limitations like avoid a specific word, or include that offer expires in X days, or even don't use adjectives and start with a verb, can generate the content you need while still leaving room for creativity. That's what works best, in my experience, especially with Microsoft's Copilot and Moosent's AI Writer that have grown to be my go-tos when I'm stuck in a writer's block. Moosent's AI Writer specializes in generating copy for your email marketing campaigns, and it can be a real asset when it comes to saving time and effort while maximizing the effect of AI-driven interactions. And, you know, you can test it yourself by signing up for an account and using the coupon in the description. If Nike can do it, so can you. The sports giant recently used AI to create a series of hyper-futuristic athletic shoes that are destined for top athletes just by interviewing the athletes and then running the prompts through AI models. AI can help design the next generation of running shoes just as much as it can help you build your email marketing strategy from scratch. AI can even boost it by suggesting changes and ideas you might have overlooked. Let's see how. I will give Copilot the following prompt. I have a retail clothing store and I need an onboarding email series for my new app. My audience consists of female identifying people who lead active lifestyles and are between the ages of 25 and 45. The price margin of the products is medium. Write an onboarding sequence of 7 emails I need to retain and nurture leads who are signing up for the first time. What I need my AI tool to do is to create a series that will make sense for a specific audience, in our case, a newcomer, and give me ideas on how to keep this audience interested in my brand with a series of emails. Now, let's see the results. So, we've got the welcome email, which needs to be immediately sent out, all complete with content suggestions. Moving on, we've got a product introduction email, our recommendations email, a social proof email, a feedback email, our exclusive app perks, which is a great hook, an engagement email, and a second, even more personalized offer email. This onboarding series will work beautifully for an e-commerce app. But is this all AI can do? You can use the same principle to create an email calendar, like this. Copilot's results include templates, the key columns your email marketing calendar needs, even ideas like the campaign's goal, the task owner, even A/B testing plans, and any deliverability maintenance checklists. You could go beyond that and ask your AI tool to create a comprehensive automation workflow for each of the emails included in your email calendar or for a specific component of your email campaign. So what I did was to ask Copilot to create an automation workflow example for a summer sales email marketing campaign using triggers and actions for users that are already customers. And here are the results. This is a good starting point, but let's say that we need to create a more advanced campaign. In this case, we need to tweak our prompt to add more details. Create an automation workflow example for a summer sales email marketing campaign that will be sent to my list 2 days after the sales announcement email. It will be targeting users from the Southern Hemisphere. The sequence should be no more than 3 emails. Now let's see what we got. A comprehensive automation workflow complete with email content suggestions and tips for maximum impact. But are all these enough? Sure, when you need something that's not hyper-personalized, which is fine for some campaigns. According to this case study, AI tools can help generate an email template from scratch in about 30 minutes, making tools with built-in AI writers like Mucent essential time savers. Here's how you can use them for your next campaign. Let's assume that you need some email structure inspiration. Use this prompt as an example. Create the structure of a retargeting email for users who haven't made a purchase from our e-commerce store in 30 days. As you can see, in action, being specific will yield the best results. So let's go and use Mucent's AI writer to generate our first subject line. Now, let's move on to the email body. This is your core message, and it needs to include all the details that best describe your audience and action. So, be sure to include keywords, be specific about your tone, the word limit, even your audience and your core benefit. So, you can go like this and see the type of result AI will generate for you. Write the body copy for a welcome email campaign and urge users to use our product in our CDA. The core benefit is that it's affordable and has a short learning curve. The tone is fun, fresh, and playful. Keep it around 200 characters, no more than 230. Include emojis. You can then modify as needed. AI tools for email marketing may look intimidating, but at the end of the day, it's all about how you use them. Optimize your content through AI by asking it to change the tone of voice. You can specify this by pinpointing the audience. An email written for a millennial audience with a flair for tech will be different from one written for business people on the higher end of the hierarchy who look for actionable information regarding the next move. Explaining your story. Pinpoint the main theme and define the core characters your audience can identify with to create an emotional connection with the brand. Checking for spam words. copy and paste your content to the AI writer and ask it to detect any spam words that could harm your deliverability. All of the above elements are important components of your email marketing strategy, making an email marketing tool with built-in AI capabilities quite the useful addition to your marketing toolbox. You can try Moosen's AI Writer just by creating a free trial account and experience AI content for yourself. Don't forget to use the coupon in the description for a discount. Well, folks, that's all for today. If you love this video or if you have any prompts that work for you, please share them in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe for more email marketing news and hacks.